We're still going through a tough time, but my dad is so proud of me every day. We're all in this together. And all we have to do is stay home so we can all flatten the curve.